Does being unclutched mean that you don't care about anything? No. You don't care only about suffering. And if someone is physically or verbally abusing you, how do you respond if you are unclutched? It's like your biomemory will not keep quiet, automatically respond. But after that, you will not carry the taste of vengeance and irritation. That's all. The action itself will not be different, but irritation and vengeance, suffering will not be there. Pere 54. He is asking the best technique to be practiced. Number 54. Unclutching. That's all. Would you encourage having a Facebook group of all participants, IALBE? I'll really encourage. Please go ahead and have a Facebook group. Form it today. Yes. Form it today. Yaval. Yaval, my blessings for all good friendliness, friendship, and encouraging growing spiritually. See, disciple-disciple relationship is always good if it creates more and more feeling connection with the master and the message and the life. It's great. Disciple-disciple relationship is the worst sin if it is, reduces your devotion towards the master. If you are going to help me in my spiritual path, come. Otherwise, get lost. Otherwise, I encourage people, Devi, the pains in the body don't matter above for the process. Actually, pains are created by the process only. So don't worry about that. Arundhati, she's asking about onion, green chili, garlic. It's just natural steroid. That's all, nothing else. As a medicine, garlic is good, but not as a food. Samadhi, you are both thoughtless and breathless. No, it is not actually breathless. When the Videha Samadhi, only breathlessness happens. In Nirvikalpa Samadhi, you become thoughtless, but the breath will be there as long as the body is alive, prarabdha is alive. Once the prarabdha settles down only, you become thoughtless also. Thoughtlessness happens only when the prarabdha also is exhausted. Means I can say, In ordinary breath, there is a part of energy and thought. That when the thought disappears, ordinary breathing does not happen. That time what happens is just body taking care of itself, like a surviving mechanism. So that cannot be called as breathing. But a breathlessness will not happen till the body is there. When the body goes away, videha samadhi only breathlessness happens. During the enclutching, no need actually. That will happen when it is required. Actually, when you don't attend, you are not hearing. When you attend, you are hearing. Only those moments you attend, you remember. There are so many moments you don't hear. You don't remember those moments. Could you tell us a little about Nandi? I love his energy when I visit the temple. Nandi is a great devotee of Shiva. He is supposed to be the first disciple and vehicle for him. And the teachings given to Nandi has created a big sampradaya, Nandinada sampradaya. There is a sampradaya, Nandinada sampradaya. The Hinduism today in Hawaii, they belong to that sampradaya. Natha sampradaya is Nantinatha sampradaya. I don't know about Edgar Gase, but I know about Akashic records. Akashic record means all the things happened in the cosmos. There is an archives. That is what is Akashic records. Master can access that and download and radiate. Can you please explain what difference you make between devotees and disciples? Devotees are more like customers. They come for something. As long as they get, they are there. Otherwise, they go away. Disciples are people who want enlightenment, who are feeling connected, not just customer relationship. It's a deep feeling connection. I stand for them and they stand for what I stand for. Naturally, after initiation, I accept you as disciple. You accepting me as guru or not is your initiation.
Putting all my trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I do just spend a little time with you, nothing will compare. I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion. Your love is endless like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda. My life's become a meditation. Ever since we had a deep connection,